Camp is a powerful open source screen recording tool, and I'm going to show you why it's cool in this video and dive into whether it's handy for you and your work. Now, if you like new tools, then you'll love our newsletter. It dives into brand new tools every single week, but also saves you on software every single week too. If there's a tool that we have a deal with, we'll make sure to get you the best deal so that you can enjoy it, but also save money. How about that? Check it out in the link in the description if you're interested. So, Camp is a very interesting screen recording tool. What it is well known for is being open source, meaning that the code behind it is a little bit more transparent than other companies, but a lot of people like how it works after you screen record. So you can record your screen and take photos. And as you can see, you can include your camera, choose the window you're choosing, and change microphone, as well as have the system record. Now, there are two modes in this: instant mode, which is great for just getting started, and studio mode, which is more accurate recordings. Now, when you record, what's nice is after, you can essentially go into it and you can edit it in more detail. You can add a background and choose from some of the things like background blur, padding, rounded corners, motion blur, and lots more. That's really, really nice as a small way to enhance the end product of the video. For example, if you're recording this for work, then you're gonna want to make it slightly more polished off, aren't you? So that's really nice for that. You can also edit and you can click in areas. You can inspect the elements, you can also increase the speed and also enhance the footage. I wasn't able to find an area where I can do things like zoom or transcribing, but I was able to find something with a cursor, which means you can add and increase the size of it. You can choose it to have tension, friction, and even mass to help produce a really high quality looking video. Now, overall, this is really nice if you're somebody that wants to take your screen recordings to the next level, and I believe their premium has even more features. Now, at the end of this, you can copy it or you can share it through a link. Now, sharing it through a link, which means you need to sign in, but you can also have the resolution for 4K all the way to 720p, as well as having social media ready compression and other such options. So I really like how they've set this application up. It's approachable, easy to use, and functional, which is great for those who just want to screen record without the fuss of having too much detail, but the detail for editing afterwards is again helpful. Now, there are loads of different screen recording tools on Tool Finder and you can save on them. So do make sure you check out that newsletter below, as well as if you're interested in Camp, you can find it linked there too. So if you want to explore new tools, then make sure to subscribe and do share in the comments below whether you have a go-to screen recorder. Let me know over there. Thank you, folks, and cheerio for now.